Hello guys, it's me, Car Santos, aka Car and FF, and welcome to another edition of F1 2017 Career Mode. So, I tried to upload a YouTube video about my rookie season in F1 2017, but it just got wiped out and got a copyright claim, and it's not the way I wanted to, like, upload these F1 videos these days, but I had to give them my all, so most of you guys or the audience can see how much I've grown as a YouTube creator. So I'm up to around 200 subscribers or followers. So you guys, you made it happen. So week in and week out, watching my NASCAR content. But for me to do F1, that's not likely because I don't have cable, which you need, but if I had Roku, and I'd have to, like, a pay-per-view kind of format, where I have to pay $5 or $10 a month, nope, not gonna do it. So let's concentrate on this video. So this is me in practice in a Williams, and I was quite shocked how well I did in practice, especially the practice programs, and really it's just, I think I'm gonna do alright in this race, you know, like in F1 2021 I had a few mock runs and felt comfortable getting around this circuit, in which it's like Monaco a little bit, but has more winding and sweeping turns, you know, and basically that's when I'm shooting for, just run fast here and everything will be fine. So yeah, as the title says, the Asian experience, like you're gonna see the Singapore Grand Prix and the Japanese Grand Prix, you know, like Marina Bay and Suzuka. Those are the two legendary cities, you know, in Asia, and in the Asian continent, I should say. So that's basically all I have to say. So if you want to watch more of this content, which is around 15 minutes, go right ahead. So, and you'll be surprised how well I do. So I make a happy car in F5. You all have a great day. Peace out.
Hey, Emma here. Just wanted to let you know what the team are hoping for in the race.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.